Welcome, husband. We knew in our hearts that you would find us. Come, D'Arezzo. Ambrosia and Amarissa must meet their father. Come, my love. Return to your family.
Lost warrior languishes in Kitava's kingdom. Find him. As you honor the ancestors, you honor yourself.
Thank you.
Duresso gave me the gem, kissed me, promised that he would be by my side forever. I sang for him. I sang for Oriath with his gem at my throat. Kalisa's gem. Kalisa's voice. I sang in her echo, performing arias that had once made the Empire weep. I listened to Kalisa's lullabies in my dreams. I gave myself to her music, mind and body. Duresso left me for Sarn with a promise to free me from Kalisa. I begged him not to go, tried to show him the wonder of my transformation, the beautiful daughters he would soon meet. He couldn't see. None of them could see. I fled from their hatred. When Duresso returns, I will cast his cure away. I will teach him what true love is.
Hello. I thought you're a fool for seeking out Mervale. A fool in love with death. Now, I don't know. Still, you've delivered this coast from the terrors that long held sway here. We may now find some respite, and that's more than any of us could have hoped for. But please, consider this. What have you become when even nightmares fear you? While we live, we are...
Quite the lady killer, aren't you? That singing squid didn't stand a chance. Knew it from the first time I saw those sharp peepers of yours. pirates notwithstanding, I thank you on behalf of all the fallen brethren of the waves. Now that the final cadence has been played, no one need remember Mervale's song.
Welcome. Damn me. I didn't think it possible. All these souls Mervale and her brood have consumed over the years. You've done right by those that are dead, and by those who still might live.
Farewell.
Mm-hmm.